is today a historic moment that black, white, Indian, and colored can gather here at Mary Fitzgerald Square, saying we stand as a people. I have never been more grateful to the people of South Africa for standing up for South Africa and saying one man cannot defeat the 55 million South Africans. So let us stand together.
I want to say this to you. We are not finished today. We are only beginning. Many more marches are coming. It's time for us to get onto the streets of South Africa and say we will reclaim our communities. We will reclaim South Africa. And I am here to tell you that we begin a movement today. I want you to hold hands with the person next to you as a symbol that we will not be defeated, as a symbol that we will not be divided, as a symbol that says we are better together and South Africa belongs to all. This is the moment we've been waiting for.